start recording.
Okay guys, today I show you how to get invisible keystrokes again, because Lunar client didn't update, so this changed. But as you can see, right there, right here, I have invisible keystrokes again. So I go to the keystrokes. Let's go first in the mod center. Type keystrokes or key or something like that. Then we have to enable it. Click on options. Now we see that. And you can click or choose whatever you want. The important parts are these four right here. So you go to the last one and you see this little arrow right here, straight down to the bottom. So there's 0, 00, FFF, and so on. Then background color, this little arrow right here, and to the bottom. So there's so many zeros. Now the interesting part, text color, choose what color you want. I choose white, so I have FFF right there. And now the best, this one. So back then you could press it down to the bottom and it was invisible. Now you have to go up a little bit, so you have here 09 FFFFF, you see, and that's all you have to do. Now have invisible keystrokes. Now what you can do, if you press right shift, you can drag this right across the hotbar. If you like it, but yeah, you can move it. Let's say like that. And if you do a video or something like that, it looks pretty cool. So I hope this helped you. Enjoy. Bye.